All new on 2. Police believe that alcohol might have been a factor in an overnight accident. It happened just before 1 o'clock this morning. Tulsa police say a truck was trying to turn onto the Broken Arrow Expressway when it was struck by a car on Memorial. No one in that truck was injured. The driver was arrested for driving under the influence. Three people inside the car were seriously injured. Two men are listed in critical condition. Another female passenger is in serious condition.